morning. My name's Rob Deesham, and I'm 204 Outdoors. Today, we're going to Lac de Bonnet, and we're going to be doing an ice fishing tournament. It'll be my very first YouTube video, so I hope you like it. Thanks. Welcome to Lac de Bonnet Ice Fishing Tournament. Can't wait. The anticipation is growing here. The lineup is getting really big. I can't wait to get going. It's gonna be fun. And it's on. Lac de Bonnet Fishing Derby. We're on our way. Let's see if we get any big ones.
right, we have our first three fish caught in each category, and both adult and individual fish people. I lied to you about the names the first time, so I'm going to do that one more time and do it correctly. The first adult fish was caught by Kevin Crozier, the second by Loretta Magnuson, and the third by Derek Martin. And for kid anglers, the first fish was caught by Aiden Levine, the second by Natala H, and the third by Alan Boucher. Prizes will be available at the sound booth, but they're not here yet, and I will let you know when they're here. After the fishing derby, we have two locations for prize ceremonies, the community center and the Lack of Water Region. All prizes will be set up at the community center, and we'll have a live video stream inside the Legion Hall so that you don't miss any of the action. The prize ceremony and grand prize draws will take place at the community center, and we have more prizes than we ever had. This year, we introduced 25 new prizes worth over $10,000. 20 kids and only prizes have been added to the random prize draws, and there are a total of 75 random prize draws where you don't even need to catch the fish to win. Left on the ice is $20,000 cash up for grabs, and with hidden length and time, any fish could be a winner. Make sure you keep catching fish. Good luck! Next one, we're going to my buddy Ryan. You know who you are. Hope you catch some good ones.
My jig head has a soap, and then that top one that goes up the leg has a bottom. So I'm going to put a wrapping jig in there.
air.
Hey?
Lots of air.
Oh, yeah. Carbon monoxide rises.
Swearing on YouTube, eh?
I'm swearing on YouTube.
Yeah, man.
Family friendly channel.
Gotta get that big one. Gotta get the big one.
Thank you. this?
Yeah, everyone knows what that is.
No, not everyone. All kinds of just new people coming to the channel. And no one knows what it is.
It's a fish finder. Who doesn't know what a fish finder is?
Someone who doesn't fish.
Well, that's a fish caught, not by me. 79 centimeters is the biggest one, and not by me. So we'll just keep on going. Got another hour, and it's done. It's all over. No fish caught. Not by me anyways. The winner is 89 centimeters long. Good luck, guy. Congratulations.